If I take your jewel denim out, I am pretty sure you get the gout. I not advise you drink the stout, is painful. Yeah, no. Now if you have the diabetes, no ham, lots of sugary sweeties, it will bring you to your knees, like Stalin. Yeah, no. Stick your tongue out and now say blah. I see your tonsillitis scar. I wish I could watch from afar. He's very pussy. Hold this underneath your tongue. It's fine. You still look young. What's wrong with you? You're looking kind of nauseous. Is it itchy? Is it burning? Is it spreading? Is it weeping? Does it make me want go toilet? Let me place this in your vein. I won't mind if you look away. Just let me know if need to faint. Oh. Your foot looks kind of necrotic. Let's assume you need a tonic. Drink this horse piss. Make you chronic. Is urine. This thing is the Bristol stool chart. Is for pooping, not to make fart. Methinks you should make start. Eat fiber. Touch your elbow with your eyelash. Stick your neck out to the back scratch. I understand his problem now. Do yoga. If I tell you drink this black shit, disagree and just ignore it. That man over there did. Now he pregnant. Why come to me for the hemorrhoid? Why not just take the Polaroid? I believe is what they call no touchy. This is N. Now let me say that if you're white, black, straight or gay, you need your GP every day. Say thanks, doc.